Today we're going to make a seam and a glue down commercial carpet. First thing we want to do is make sure we have a knife with a nice sharp blade in it. We have our carpets overlapped about 2 inches going down the seam. Take our knife and we cut through both carpets. Try to keep the cut fairly straight, going down the entire seam. Get it all the way to the end. Take the pieces that we cut out. Get them out of our way. Take the carpet, fold back the corners. This right back to the glue. Take the middle. Fold it back. Do the same thing on this side. Fold back the corner. Fold back the other corner. Hold that in the middle. Take your carpet trowel and your multi-purpose glue. Put it on the floor. Scrape all your glue out of the bucket that you can using the flat side of the trowel so you don't waste any glue. This glue is about $16 a bucket. Bought it from the local carpet supply place. You can also get this glue or similar glue at Home Depot and Lowe's. Generally runs you about $20 a bucket. Glue on the floor. Spread it. was hoping we'd have enough glue to finish this out. But I don't think so, so grab this other bucket. Is it already open? This is another brand of multi-purpose. It's very important that you use a seam sealer on the carpet. If you don't use a seam sealer, you can get frayed seams. Take the top off. Alright, cut it at a little bit of an angle. I'm going to run it down alongside the carpet. Seam roller real quick. Seam roller and the kicker. I'm just gonna take this edge to this edge and butt it together. mixture, nice and easy on the glue. Okay, that's basically how you make a scene in a commercial.